Outrage in Wilton. A child molester may become their newest neighbor. Darielle Shazier served 17 years for drugging and molesting kids in Santa Clara County in the late 80s and early 90s. The people in Wilton say the holidays kept them from challenging his move.
You know, we all have to believe in second chances. However, none of us really want this in our neighborhoods, do we?
A judge could decide Monday if he can move to Wilton. A year ago, a Del Paso Heights neighborhood protested his move to that neighborhood.